Here's a wallet bag that I tooled today. Left the initial spot blank, just in case somebody wants to buy that. I can actually stamp the initials in after I lace up the wallet, lace up the pockets for the wallet.